Hey, can I help you?
No, thanks. I'm just getting some pennies. I gave last time.
Lemonade, mister?
No, thanks. Just pennies. The 89-cent grilled chicken burrito.
This is only 88 cents.
Ooh, 89. See you tomorrow.
Tender grilled chicken, avocado ranch sauce. It's the new grilled chicken burrito, and it's only 89 cents. Why pay more?
Long John Silver's is serving a classic taste at an unbelievable price. Our famous fish and fries for just $1.99. Crunchy, batter-dipped fish served with a heaping handful of fries. Hurry, this deal won't last long. Fish and fries for just $1.99. Only at Long John Silver's.
Geico Power Sports. We feel your passion.
Get your family together, because I got some news for you. Right now at Popeyes, you get 9 pieces of my bona fide chicken for just $7.99. Where else are you going to feed a family this good for $7.99? Nowhere, that's where.
Louisiana! Fast!
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk?
Bonus points when you stay with us. Real value from your friends at Hampton.
How much sugar is in these energy drinks? Let's find out. While waiting, you should know. 5-Hour Energy contains zero sugar and only 4 calories. Its blend of B vitamins and amino acids can help you feel awake, alert, and productive for hours without the crash or jitters. The answer is 12. Over 12 teaspoons of sugar and 200 calories in these energy drinks. Zero sugar and 4 calories in 5-Hour Energy. There's a reason people choose 5-Hour Energy 2.5 million times a week. 5-Hour Energy. Hours of energy now, no crash later.
2 renegade smugglers. 1 unexpected package.
This is bad.
And a few thousand giant killer bugs.
You cannot be serious! We're all trying to get off this rock alive!
Star Runners, a sci-fi original movie, premieres this Saturday at 9 on the most dangerous night of television.
Welcome to Warehouse 13.
What is this place?
In the middle of nowhere is the center of everything.
You're both joining me as fellow gatherers and protectors of secrets.
Don't you think this stuff is kind of cool?
A sci-fi original series, Warehouse 13, premieres Tuesday, July 7th at 9.
A new member, new locations, new startling evidence. Ghost Hunters International. All new episodes return Wednesday, July 8th at 9 on Sci-Fi.
Fried. Grilled.
Fried.
Grilled.
Fried.
Grilled.
Fried.
Grilled.
Grilled the chicken.
Kentucky grilled chicken.
Kentucky grilled chicken. I like the sound of that.
I may have spoken too soon.
If you think KFC is all about fried chicken, it's time to unthink. New Kentucky Grilled Chicken is here. Marinated and grilled to perfection for that 5-star fall-off-the-bone taste. Mix original and grilled in your bucket. 10 delicious pieces for just $9.99.
How we can have fun?
Tasty on fried side of KFC.
Tonight we feast.
They're not hunters. And they're not warriors.
I'd like to see how big you are without that whip. Same basic size.
On June 19th.
I was chosen by the gods!
Yeah, here we go. I never got a sword.
This is really too fast.
Oh, sorry!
That was pretty amazing with the old...
Year 1. Rated PG-13.
Hamels looks toward home. The pitch. He walks him.
Chase one outside.
Who are you?
Oh, Dad.
Oh, no.
Wearing the same cap the pros wear doesn't mean you're one. New Era. Make the majors or buy one at the store.
Go
action gorilla. Rated M for mature.
You guys ready?
What's up with your faces?
Volcano burritos. Want one?
All right, great, great. Look at you. You're a mess. Relax. I got covered.
Storybook wedding. Beautiful.
Taco Bell's new Volcano Double Beef Burrito with scorching lava sauce. Get ready for the good hurt. Think outside the bun.
This July, Eureka is moving to Friday.
Do you have any idea what this means?
No.
The smart guys can get into bigger trouble.
I'd rather go naked than wear fur.
And the guys with imagination can be bigger heroes. It's just another Friday in Eureka.
How do you like me now?
The sci-fi original series, Eureka, returns Friday, July 10th at 9.
I cannot believe that you are only a buck.
I don't believe it. No, someone pinches sesames, so I know he is real.
Let's go.
Already did.
Great. Get her closer.
Pardon me for looking, but you have some wonderful things hanging out back here.
Whopper Jr. is only a buck. King value at Burger King.
Now on unrated DVD.
There's going to be 300 girls there.
300 hotties we've never been with before.
Let the games begin. Get fired up unrated version now at a great low price.
The explosion changed my life and ruined everyone else's. Empire City is overrun with criminals and lunatics. Cut off from the world by a government quarantine. Everyone thinks I have the power to fix it. But I don't know if I can. Or if I even want to.
Rated T-15.
Great station.
Decepticon.
What? My phone? It's the new LG Versa.
Decepticon.
No, it's the new LG Versa. Whoa. With a camcorder. And a GPS. And computer.
No, a Decepticon.
Here's the F word again.
The LG Versa. Is it a phone or something better? Transformers Revenge of the Fallen.
How'd it go?
You bring that money down to me.
Me? Or I start killing passengers.
You don't want innocent people dying, do you?
Just the part where you try to get through to me? I don't think so.
They want me to take the money down to the tunnel.
You're taller than I thought you'd be. You're good looking, too. Come on, sit down.
Let's go. You're playing with fire, my man. Get out of the way. Let them unload on me. They're going to kill the whole train.
Tell them 1, 2, 3, rated R.
The unknown.
Why are we here?
Has an address.
You're both joining me as fellow gatherers and protectors of secrets.
Warehouse 13 premieres Tuesday, July 7th at 9.
Okay, listen to this, because this is going to make you fall on your face. Right now at Popeyes, you get 2 pieces of my bona fide chicken and a biscuit for $1.99. What in the world are they thinking? $1.99 for my chicken.
Louisiana! Fast!
Now on DVD.
We are supposed to give up and accept that this is the way of the world.
One man.
I'm not going to do that.
We'll fight back.
I want some justice.
The International. Now at a great low price.
Would you one time let me be myself so I can shine with my own light? Let me be myself.
This year, one comedy.
This one's mine.
Will make history.
I'd like to see how big you are without that whip. Same basic size.
Year one. Rated PG-13. June 19th.
If you like me, don't hurt us. Hate getting stuck in this lane.
If you're not in the meetings.
And your boss has no brain.
Take a breakation. Taco Bell's new Pina Colada Frutista Freeze, topped with real fruit. It's part break, part vacation.
If you like me,
think outside the box.
We're here with Whopper.
for Junior and his itty-bitty $1 price, yeah. aren't we?
You got a little itty-bitty price, don't you?
This was not in my contract.
Oh, Mr. Krabby.
Whopper Junior is only a buck. King value at Burger King.
Enterprise's Connor Trinneer.
We're all trying to get off this rock alive.
And Heroes' James Kyson Lee.
Drop it.
Star Runners, a sci-fi original movie, premieres this Saturday at 9 on Sci-Fi.
On the next Primeval.
When a real anomaly appears, this machine can alert us within seconds.
Ability to predict. Check.
This is Sabretooth Cat, the natural born killer.
Ability to contain.
How am I supposed to keep a lid on that?
Still working on it. Primeval, this Friday at 10 on Sci-Fi. During the show, watch a sneak peek of Battlestar Galactica, The Plan, an all-new two-hour event.